why am I doing this? Okay, so I'm watching a movie about the most oppressed group of people on planet Earth, which happens to be tall girls. Maybe surprising to everyone, but tall girls are actually the most oppressed minority group on the whole planet. And they face depression and discrimination and, you know, just a whole lot of awful things have happened to them in the history when you think about it. Oh no, she's gonna get up and he's gonna freak out!
I know I've only known you for like 2 minutes, but would you maybe wanna... Never mind.
See, this is what I've been saying for years. We need tall girl representation in media.
You think your life is hard? I'm a high school junior wearing size 13 Nikes.
Damn, no one has it worse than you. The only thing that I can think of about this movie is the Twitter video where this girl is watching this and she plays that clip where she goes, "You think your life is hard? Try being tall." And the camera turns around to this girl with the shaved head and she's like,
"I have cancer."
Why? Who thought this was a good idea to make this? Honestly. Why? 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 How do you even entertain the thought for a second in your head that this would be a good movie to make for, like, oppression of the tall people, of the tall women?
And you may be asking, why is he carrying his books in a milk crate?
No, I'm not.
What's even more of a mystery is why he's crazy about someone twice his size.
They're gonna get together by the end of the movie. Holy shit, it's so predictable. I already... What are we, 10 minutes in? 5 minutes into the movie and I already know how it's gonna end. She's gonna fall for some other guy and this guy's gonna be like, "Oh, come on! I just wanna date the tall girl! Oh, man! Oh, shucks!" And then she's gonna be like, "Whoa! I didn't realize it. The perfect guy was in front of me the whole time. Whoa."
We have a foreign exchange student joining us today.
This looks like a porn. Are they gonna fuck?
Forever alone.
Wow, that's definitely something people in high school say.
Taylor Swift? More like Taller Swift.
This sucks.
So, let's say that you and Stieg date, okay? You, fall in love.
Dude, this guy's gonna turn into an incel if she doesn't, go on a date with him. The amount of, persistence he has, it's gonna send him off the cliff one day.
Surprise!
Why? Mom, why would you do this?
Why?
There's never been a more vital time for humanity to open our doors to strangers from foreign lands.
It's just gonna be a political commentary.
Walk away and forget we ever had this conversation. Jody, I said walk away, damn it!
Wow, this is amazing acting. That really shocked me for a second there. Jeez. Gamer. He has the wardrobe of a gamer, definitely. 100%.
Well, this is about to get interesting.
I was hoping if you didn't have a date yet, want to go with me to the homecoming dance.
Oh, this is gonna turn out to be like a prank or a dream or something.
Yeah. Gotcha.
Okay, what the hell is wrong with
you? Well, didn't see that coming.
Let's face it, Jody, you're the tall girl. You'll never be the pretty girl.
Damn. I gotta say, this movie's really convincing me that tall girls are the most oppressed minority group in America right now. This sucks. I'm really feeling her pain. Are you not gonna lock the door on the stall?
Okay, Gulliver, let's see what trouble you get into next.
Well, that stall door sure did just lock itself, I guess.
Really? You like musicals? Oh my god. You should have seen me in Sweden. I was in Cats.
Oh, Cats! Cats, the best picture of 2020 Academy Awards. Best movie of 2019. Cats, the musical movie. The movie. Starring James Corden and Rebel Wilson. Masterpiece. We're on to the next step for the plot progression. They're now going to fall in love. But then, by the end of the movie, they're going to realize it doesn't work out. And then the short guy is going to get with her.
For being so gigantic,
we're this is the first time that I've related to something in this movie. That sucked.
that every time you try to make me feel more normal, you just end up making me feel like more of a freak.
Oh, no. Ah, she killed herself. The end. And roll credits. I wonder what website that's on.
Just my, Battle Royale partner, Shoshi.
Why are you playing Battle Royale in VR? What the hell? Where is this? Seriously, where is this? Where there is a trolley? What year does this take place in? And the next step is good to go. Oh my god, there's 55 minutes left. I'm only 47 minutes into this. Why'd I do this to myself?
Okay, but we have tickets to Tank in the Bank is on Friday. And I'm sure you can find someone else to go with.
Okay, here's the other plot point. She's gonna lose her best friend, and then at the end of the movie, they're gonna make up together. By the end of the movie, they're gonna make up, and they're gonna become best friends again, forever. Female. Oh, she has no friends now. Way to go, tall girl. That's why everyone hates tall girls.
Until last month, you've never really needed my help for anything.
Last month? This has been going on for a whole month? What the hell?
Because you like being the popular guy. Much more than you like me.
What was that delivery? You like being popular more than you like being with me. Play a little tune for me. And this is a little song I call Yesterday. Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away.
You have nothing to apologize for. I haven't been the best friend.
Ooh, here we go. Here it goes. We're setting the we're planting the seeds. We're plowing the field. The field's being plowed. We're plowing the fields. We're setting up the water. We're using an irrigation system called the water drip system, where we place the tubes down. The water drips out slowly. It's the perfect amount of water. It wastes the least amount of water with this irrigation system. After we get the tube set up, and we gotta put the seeds in the ground. And then they grow. The seeds are being planted for the final stage. Wow, this is shot on the new iPhone. It's a great quality. iPhone 12, iPhone 11, X. Here we go. She's gonna be the short guy, Dunkelman. Oh, but she still hasn't made up with her friend yet. That's the main problem here. We need to resolve that. Where's she going? What is she doing? What is she going up on the stage for? What? What is this? What is she doing? What the hell?
I'm a best friend. Mostly a good one, sometimes a bad one. I'm sorry.
There you go. Alright, so we resolved that plot point. They're now friends again.
I've kissed a guy who I knew had a girlfriend.
Why are you on the stage saying all this? This is so horrible. That was
wrong. And I play piano. So go ahead and keep making fun of me, keep calling me names, keep asking me how's the weather up there, because...
Because actually, the weather's quite nice.
Because the weather up here, it's pretty great.
This movie is gonna give me permanent brain damage. Boom. And boom goes the dynamite.
Okay, great. Thanks a lot for that look in the sports, Brian.
Yeah.
She went to homecoming to give a speech and then leave. Cool. Very normal thing to do. Oh my god. That was awful. I feel like I have sustained brain damage from watching that, honestly. Give me a suggestion for tonight. Another awful movie I should watch. Thank you. Goodbye.